Your next obstacle is what kind of branding is required and how much you need to invest in marketing and packaging. So I would say for a person who is just starting out, the best marketing, it is overwhelming to hear the word marketing and turning to experts and the people out there who are good at this, who are expert at this, and then paying a hefty amount. But I would not recommend that initially, because you need to understand who your target audience is. Just marketing to a large audience will not really give you results. You need to understand who your target audience is, and that will come by experience and by collecting some data. So there are various ways you can start off with. Firstly is I'm sure you have your friends and family on your WhatsApp group, on your personal Instagram page, on Facebook. So you have to just send your menu out there. You have to talk about your brand. You have to be the brand. Talk about your brand as much as you want. If you want people to talk about you, you have to talk about it yourself first, right? So, and you have to see which channel is giving you the max result, and you focus on that. Like for me, I have more people on my WhatsApp as compared to the people I have on my Instagram. So a WhatsApp broadcast works great for me, because you directly connect with the people there. So shooting out a broadcast message with your menu saying that, I have launched my bakery and these are my products. If you, if there's any occasion coming up, do come and try, and do give me a call. That your Instagram business page, set it up slowly. It's you have to figure out what is working for you. There is no need to go with a set definition of Instagram marketing. What is working for you? Take out half an hour of your time at the end of the day and put out what you've made. Slowly you will start becoming more and more visible. People will get to know about you. So I would not really say that you should be investing in marketing at the first stage of your business. When you've figured out what kind of marketing works, when you have enough products and you want to reach out to a large audience, that's when you go into Google Ads, you sponsor your posts on Instagram. But first, the organic way works best. Be it your Instagram, be it pamphlets in your apartment or your nearby apartments or in your office Facebook page or something like that. So yeah, that would, I think, work best in the initial stages of the business. Second thing is packaging. Packaging is also for dealers. They don't want to mass produce. They only mass produce, right? So if you ask them for 100 boxes, the price will be much higher as compared to 1,000 boxes. And initially ordering 1,000 boxes will not be viable for you. So I would say is go for a simple and clean packaging with your logo sticker on it. So when somebody sees the box, they know that so-and-so cake is from your bakery. So getting logo stickers will be much cheaper than getting the entire box printed. So if you have the funds, then good enough, you can get the entire box printed, but getting logo stickers will be much better. So yeah, try and work with minimal funds, and then slowly you have to grow with it.